Hello and welcome to another part of Azkend 2. This would be the third part where we left off. We were just about to begin chapter 5, prying the box open. I should use the tools to break open that steel reinforced box. It might contain something useful. All right, let's give it a try. All right, so looks like we have padlocks in here that we have to break. I'm guessing breaking them has to do with matching right beside them. All right, I thought so. And we still have the gray tiles that we need to turn twice. Oh, and we have dynamite. The dynamite does come in handy, especially with saving us time. Just in the nick of time. So at this point, we are integrating everything we have learned so far. Padlocks, ice, gray tiles, blue tiles, dynamite. And making ball lightning. To go. March around it so that we can get some items moving. The closer we are to those items, the better. Or at least if we can find or make a lightning ball. So let's make this work. We're in a rush for time. Where we fall short, we have to reshuffle. Or hope for some dynamite. I should have swapped it with dynamite at that point. Too late now. Oh, but I can hear. Explosion. We want to link our level best. Thank you. So when we're in a pickle and we have some that are undone, the best move is to make six or more in order to get the ball lightning, because then it, you know, it selects for us and turns some tiles for us. Such is the case right now. Might have to go as close to that route as possible. Alright, we need six or more. Perfect. All right. As long as possible. Quick as possible. Did it. Perfect. Okay, so chapter 5, is complete. I found a pile of drawings from inside the box. Let's see if they relate to the workings of this chamber. Alright, so this means we have to find... something that looks like a mouth. It looks like stairs. Oh boy. Only 37%, but that's okay.
Bridge lying under the magma. If I can figure out these drawings, I might be able to repair the mechanism that controls the bridge.
So we have 3 bugs to worry about, and not a lot of time. We have to do this relatively quickly. If I can figure out these drawings, these hastily done drawings, I might be able to activate the bridge hidden beneath the lake of the magma. So this is our quest. Let's go to part 2. Okay, now we have 7 to worry about. Much less time. Beautiful. The board is on fire. Put out the fire by making matches next to it. Okay, so this seems pretty simple. Seems just like the ice. Be quick and put out all the fire before it spreads and burns your maps and notes. All right. We have a fire meter. We have to be mindful about. Thank you. Beautifully done. Put out those fires. Now we need those notes. Into the bottom. Perfect. Right, so this is a combination level. We have fire, ice. Important. A new passive power-up. Let's make it active as well. Alright, so now I just need to figure out a couple key elements to make the bridge rise. So, let's find these elements. Looks more like a drum. Maybe this drum. Overlapping. Here we go. All right, so where it's really hot. A small piece. Well, we didn't do so shabby. 50% detail.
I was able to figure out the machinery that made the bridge rise from the fire. The next task is to open the gate.
If you're able to find as much detail or more detail, by all means, do post it in the comments section. Maybe we can share and help others who are new to the game. All right, and here we shall conclude this episode. We shall begin with chapter 7 in the next video.